back inside.
What's going on, everybody? South Valley News in the city of Visalia, California. We're here at CM Construction. This is their building over here. And they have a government contract here with the city. These guys made over at least $10 million in the last 10 years. So, I wanna see if they, you know, respect our right to film here in public. We are on a public sidewalk. And this is on Doe Street. And I am gonna go ahead and stand over here where their cars go in and out. But I want them to know that I'm present, recording their building, their business. And next door, it looks like a motor shop. So yeah. So there is people coming in and out, so I'm gonna stay here for a couple minutes, just record, and I'm gonna head over here to get some B-roll. Actually, there's two exits, so I'm gonna go on either side, both sides, but probably this side first, where this truck is getting in and out of, because it looks like CM Construction side is over here on the left, and then the electric motor shop is on the right. But let's might as well get both of them. It's kind of a two for one for me. So let's go over here on the left side first. Well, that looks like it's for the motor shop over here. So I'm not gonna bother them, because these guys right here have a really, you know, $1 million contract over here. This is a very busy street too. This is Doe Street here in Visalia. We basically have a bunch of businesses out here. So this is CM Construction car over here. Very nice. All right, I just got done looking at my phone at their earnings for last year for CM Construction right here. And these guys made over $8 million last year alone. That's a lot of money. So I'm still waiting here. The gentleman over here still is inside. Not sure if he's on a little break or something, but I'm gonna be waiting until he comes back. And doing a lot of B-roll over here. Pretty sure, yeah, she works for CM Construction. Yeah, cool. So she's gonna let everyone know inside and hopefully they respect my right. And if not, then they're gonna be coming out here. I was gonna get this guy here, but my main priority is CM Construction. And this lady is either calling someone or I'm pretty sure she's just calling someone. All right, another CM Construction employee just pulled up here in this truck. He has another CM logo. So these guys are getting pretty good work trucks. All F-Fords, F-150s. So they know I'm here. Excellent. And this lady's been in her vehicle for about, she's on the phone. Hello. I'm doing a little project here. For my personal use.
For your personal use?
Correct.
Okay, because we all work here, so it's kind of...
No, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm doing a project about CM Construction.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, well, I'm the CFO, so can I help you out with something?
No, I don't need help.
Okay.
Thank you. They don't like it. CFO? Shout out to the tree blocking my angle. Alright guys, so pretty sure they're gonna call the cops or they're gonna get educated by them. Which I'm hoping it's getting educated by them. So I'm gonna go ahead and stick around for another 30 minutes and hopefully we see some transparency within their business. Hope they're not going to me. Yeah, they are. It's gonna make it look like I'm doing something, zooming in on the construction sign again. That looks like another CM construction vehicle. I'm not sure what's going on over here, but since these guys over here had electric motor, I'm not sure if they're tripping on me, but let's go ahead and go back over here and do some B-roll. These guys are still chatting up a storm over here. They're probably receptionists. So I just closed the door right here for electric motor shop. Look, it's a cop pulled up. This officer is definitely going to educate them, without a doubt. CM Construction, everybody. VPD in the scene. Hopefully he educates them here at CM Construction. Last year, they made over $8 million. Nice again, dude. There it is, guys. They got educated. CM Construction, guys. I sell ya. Cool cop, actually. Back inside. Damn, he was gonna tow me off right here. See you later. Oof. That would have been it right there. Good old CM Construction.